When she was a little girl in Romania, she flirted with gymnastics and swimming. But when it appeared that she might not make it to the top, she switched to track and field. Her name? Gabriela Szabo, one of the great names to make her way to the top via the University Games. She was a star on the Universiade athletics track in 1995 when she won double gold in Fukuoka in the 1500 and 5000 meters. Gold again in the 1500 in Sicily in 97. She won Olympic silver in 96, and in Sydney 4 years later, she took gold in the 5000 and bronze in the 1500. She was also a triple world champion. And her latest role, in March, she became Romania's Minister of Youth and Sport.
Do
you know, I have to admit that having been nominated as a minister was a surprise for me. Once I'd finished my career as an athlete in 2004, I realized that I was tired and that my body and spirit weren't able to carry on at a high level. It was a surprise for everybody because it was a sudden decision, so no one was really expecting it. I didn't feel like attending another Olympic Games, though. I'd rather prefer people have a good memory of me, such as Gabi Szabo on the podium. I decided to pursue my studies and stay in the academic world. I studied physical and sports education for 7 years, and I finished my PhD in 2010. It's a lifetime experience, and I hope I'll be able to help in the sports world in Romania with it. Szabo's first Universiade was in Japan. It was quite an experience, because it was the first time she'd ever taken part in a high-class competition. I've had a very good relationship with Fisu. And even today, I still maintain contact with everything that happens in the students' lives. We've established a friendship among each other. And I encourage every athlete to take part and to qualify for the Universiade. Back in 1995 in Fukuoka, Szabo's talent was instantly clear, making everybody sit up and notice. She was light on her feet and capable of accelerating away just when she wanted to. I started studying in 1994 in the University for Physical and Sports Education in Cluj-Napoca from the Babes University. And I was chosen to participate in the Summer Universiade due to the results that I produced up to that moment. I was part of the Romanian team for the Fukuoka Universiade. Really was a great experience. And it struck me how many other students were there to take part and to win. What was also great about it, of course, is that I went back home with 2 medals. I'm very happy. At the age of 19, she became the youngest world indoor champion in history, winning the 3,000 meters. And Szabo would continue to surprise everybody in the world of athletics. In 1997, I won the world championship, but I also insisted on taking part in the Summer Universiade in Sicily, where I ran the 1500 meters. At that moment, however, the championship title belonged to Sacramento from Portugal. I couldn't believe that I'd won that Summer Universiade and that I'd won against the title holder. It really was a happy moment for me, a great moment for my sporting career as well. Now, as Romania's Minister for Youth and Sport, Gabi Szabo insists on the importance of physical education. And she wants to be closely involved to motivate the students to practice sport. I never neglected my education. My teachers were really understanding. I realized that education was very important as high-performance sport. However, I can't really say that I was a privileged person and in a privileged position when the exams came. I passed my exams like any other student, but I did study and study for them hard.
Învățam.
Szabo's sense of humanity has drawn her close to the students and to the Romanian people in general.
Mesajul meu este unul extrem de simplu. Tot ceea ce faci trebuie să o faci cu foarte mare pasiune.
My motto is, everything we do, we have to do with passion. We have to find the necessary motivation to move forward without ever giving up. Everything we do, we have to be passionate about and devote ourselves to it. That's how I've accomplished things in life.
Trebuie să ne caracterizeze pe noi sportivi, fie că suntem studenți, fie că suntem sportivi profesioniști, dar tot ceea ce facem trebuie să facem cu foarte, foarte drag.
I've always done things with all my heart and a lot of passion.
Repet, pasiune.
Otherwise, things simply won't work.
Foarte, foarte mare drag. În tot ceea ce am făcut, am
It's also important to dream of being the best at a certain point. Having said that, of course it depends entirely on yourself and the team that supports you. Because you are born with a talent, but the people that stand behind you also hold the key in this equation. Gabriela Szabo is a woman of contrast, with a mixture of elegance and an inner strength that makes her an icon in the world of athletics. Fisu's slogan, today's stars, tomorrow's leaders, is not an idle catchphrase. Sometimes, former student athletes who competed in Fisu's major sporting events reach not only the pinnacle in their sport, they go beyond and become leaders in society, like Gabriela Szabo. And that was Kappa Sport. Until next time.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.